I'm Matt Lund here at the Baseball Factory with Steve Bernhardt talking 2016 MLB draft coverage. Another player, Steve, we're talking about today is one of the top catching prospects in all the country, Thomas Dillard.
Yeah, Thomas is playing in Mississippi this year, was in Tennessee and transferred schools. He's a strong, physical, stocky receiver, the kind of body that you like to see on a catcher. It's durable. You can see him catching a lot of games in a season in professional baseball. He's a switch hitter, which you don't see a whole lot, and he's got power from both sides. As a matter of fact, that the body, the fact that he's from the South, and at least the left-hand side power that he has reminds me a little bit of a former Under Armour All-American we had named Stryker Trahan. Both guys are more athletic than you would expect. They're both sub-7 runners and can play the outfield. Both can hit the ball in the seats. Dillard from both sides of the plate, Trahan from the left side. Have arm strength, chance to stick behind the plate. And Stryker was a late first-round pick. Thomas, some people are talking about potentially there into the second round. And either way, with such a value on finding a catcher, and especially switching and catcher that can hit, I would expect Thomas to hear his name called pretty early in the draft.
Extremely talented guys behind the plate and at the dish as well with the bat. 2016 MLB coverage, we got it at baseballfactory.com/news. And you can also check out the top 100 prospects list on our homepage.